called Sugar Tooth. He wasn't really known for breaking the rules when he arrived in the second year of my high school. He wasn't so much of a twist of fate as a short turn up from a southern state. He was born with a sweet tooth he couldn't beat, always trying to find himself something sweet. But all that he found was a trouble in me, or maybe trouble just found him. So it was hard to hide that his heart had scars. He would stay up late talking to the stars. People tried to blame him for making bad choices, but he was only listening to the voices and looking for some kind of deeper truth between the lines and the Bible and living proof. Oh, there's no point now to judge him in vain. Broken heart now is finally gone, but I know that he hadn't hurt for too long. I think he had fought it all on his own, just to lose the battle and die alone. After so many years of feeling lost, he finally made his way.
Ooh, a slave to the sugar tree.